What up, horseman crew? This is boy Nigel here back in the field. Hey, yo, so check it out. In this gameplay, you know, we was just doing a little thing in Warzone, catching dubs. I was with the squaddy, feel me? Hey. But before we get into the content, I'm going to need y'all to hit that like and subscribe button for me. You already know what to do. Smash that like button.
I'm going to let you do that.
Subscribe to the channel.
I'm going to let you do my intro video. You did it. The hood you threw up with, niggas you grew up with. Don't even respect your ass. That's why it's time for the doctor to check your ass, nigga. Used to be my homie, used to be my ace. Now I wanna slap the taste out your mouth. Make it by the ounce of the rope. Fucking me, now I'm fucking you, little hoe. Oh, don't think I forgot. Let you slide, let me ride. Just another homicide. Yeah, it's me, so I'ma talk on. Stomping on the easiest streets that you can walk on. So strap on your Compton hat, your lokes, and watch your back, cause you might get smoked low. And pass the bud, and stay low key, BG, cause you lost all your homies' love. Now call it what you want to, you fucked with me, now it's a must that I fuck with you. Yeah, that's the fuck I'm talking about. We have your motherfucking record company surrounded. Put down the candy and let the little boy go. You know what I'm saying? Punk motherfucker.
Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, doggy dogs in the motherfucking house.
Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, death rows in the motherfucking house.
Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, the sounds of a dog bring me to another day. Play with my phone, would you, Timmy? It seems like you're good for making jokes about your Jimmy. Well, here's the Jimmy joke about your mama that you might not like. I heard she was a Frisco dyke, but fuck your mama. I'm talking about you and me, toe to toe. Tim M-U-T, your bark was loud, but your bite wasn't vicious. And the rhymes you were kicking were quite bootylicious. You get what doggy dog, oh, is he crazy? With your mama and your daddy hollering, baby. So what that lets you know? That if you fuck with Drake, nigga, you fucking with Death Row. And I ain't even swinging them things. I'm hollering 187 with my dick in your mouth, bitch.
Yeah, nigga. Compton and Long Beach together on this motherfucker. So you wanna pop that shit, get your motherfucking cranium cracked, nigga. Step on up. Now, we ain't no motherfucking joke, so remember the name. Mighty, Mighty DR. Yeah, motherfucker.
Now understand this, my nigga Drake can't be touched.
Luke's bending over,
so Luke's getting fucked, Buster.
Buster thought I was sleazy, I thought I was a mark, cause I used to hang with Easy.
Animosity made you speak what you spoke, ayo Drake.
What up?
Chip this nigga off, love.
If it ain't another hoe that I got to fuck with, gap teeth in your mouth so my dick's got to fit.
With my nuts on your tonsils, while you're on stage rapping at your whack ass concert.
And I'ma snatch your ass from the backside and show you how Death Row pull off that hoot ride.
Now you might not understand me,
cause I'ma rob you in Compton and blast you in Miami.
Then we gon' freak to South Central on a street knowledge mission.
As I steps in the temple, spotty got him. As I pulls out my strap, got my chrome to the side of his white socks.
You tryna check my homie, you best check yourself, cause when you diss Drake, you diss yourself.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, nigga.
So I don't want no
Nine Deuce, Dr. Dre, dropping chronic once again. It don't stop, punishing punk motherfuckers real quick like Compton style, nigga. Doggy dogs in the motherfucking house. Yeah, Long Beach is in the motherfucking house. Yeah, straight up. Really though. Breaking all them suckers off something real proper life. You know what I'm saying? All them sucker ass niggas can eat a fat dick. Yeah, Easy E can eat a big fat dick. Tim Dawg can eat a big fat dick. Luke can eat a fat dick. Yeah.
Long time now watch you, I'm a one chat to you. I go like you know one chat to me.
So I'm Drea, tell him what the fuck I wanna.
Creeping down the back street on D's. I got my Glock cock, cause niggas want these. No sooner as I said it, seems I got sweated by some nigga with a Tech 9 trying to take mine. You wanna make noise, make noise. I make a phone call, my niggas coming like the Gotti boys. Bodies being found on Greenleaf with the fucking heads cut off. Motherfucker, I'm Dre. So listen to the play by play, day by day. Rolling in my phone with 16 switches. And got sounds for the bitches, cocking all the riches. Got the hollow points for the snitches. So won't you just walk on by? Cause I'm too hard to lift. And know this ain't Aerosmith. It's the motherfucking DRE from the CPT. On a rhyming spree, a straight G. Hop back as I pop my top, you trip. I let the hollow points commence to pop, 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 yeah. Cause if it don't stop, I have to put my shit in reverse. Go back and take another spot. Cause I'm
rolling in my 6-4.
With all the niggas saying, hell yeah. With all the niggas saying, hell yeah. Just another motherfucking day for Dre, so I begin like this. No medallions, dreadlocks, or black fists. It's just that gangster glare with gangster raps. That gangster shit makes the gangs of snaps. Word to the motherfucking streets. And word to these hype, there's lyrics and dope beats that I hit you with, that I get you with as I groove in my 4 on D's. Hitting the switches, bitches relax while I get my proper swerve on. Bumping like a motherfucker, ready to get my serve on. But before I hit the dope spot, gotta get the chronic, the Remy Martin and my soda pop. Now smelling like Indonesia. Bus stop full of fly bitches and skeezers. On my dick, cause my 4 won't hit. Pancake front and back, side to side, and all that shit. So when I crawl, I comes correct. Now if your bitch in my shit, it's your bitch you check, nigga. Now let the Chevrolet slide as I dip and make a trip to the south side, yeah.
Rolling in my 6-4.
What all the bitches saying? Hell yeah. What all the motherfucking bitches saying? Know what I'm saying? Check this out. The sun went down when I hit Slauson. On my way to the strip, now I'm just flossing. Checking my rear view, cause niggas they will do jack moves. Black fools, cause I smack fools. Trying to set me up for a 211. Fuck around and get caught up in a 187. But I don't represent no gangbang. Some niggas like lynching, but I just watch them hang. So on and so on, why don't you let me roll on? I remember back in the days when I used to have to get my stroll on. Did nobody wanna speak? Now everybody peeping out the window when they hear me beating up the street. Is it Dre? Is it Dre? That's what they say every single motherfucking day. Yo, but I ain't tripping, I'm just kicking it while my D's keep spinning and these hoes keep grinning. I be
rolling in my 6-4.
What everybody's saying? Hell yeah. What everybody's saying?
And me not Rodney King, me gun go cause them don't really wanna see. Niggas start to loot and police start to shoot. Like a stand at 7 o'clock, barricade up like Beirut. Make don't show no love, cause it's fucked against them. Them never ever love me, cause it's forced to rebel and kill at my own risk. If I may, delay the spray with my AK and put him to rest.
Yeah, we had there the riots, rioting, well, I don't wanna say rioting, but there's been looting downtown. But right now, Bree, what I wanna show you is they have started fires down at the end of the street.
How many niggas are ready to move?
What you wanna do?
I said, how many niggas are ready to move?
I'm a so-called Uzi and my brother a nine.
That's what they told us today. In other words, you still a slave. No matter how much money you got, you still ain't shit.
Sitting in my living room, calm and collective. Feeling that gotta get my perspective. Cause what I just heard broke me in half. And half the niggas I know, plus the niggas on the road spelling. Laugh now, but cry much later. You see, when niggas get together, they get mad cause they can't fade us. Like my niggas from South Central Los Angeles. They found that they couldn't handle us. Bloods, Crips on the same squad. With the SA's up, a nigga, it's time to rob and mob. And break the white men off something lovely. I don't love them, so them cats love me. Yo, straight putting it down, getting my scoot on. It's jumping off in Compton, so I got to get my loot on. And come up on me some furniture, sup. Got a VCR in the back of my car that I ganked from the sloths and swap me. And motherfuckers better not try to stop me, cause they will see that I can't be stopped. Cause I'ma cock my Glock and pop till they all drop.
Yes, in the videotape we see some of the people in the crowd throwing things at the officers
and swinging at them as well. There was a young woman there who took a swing at an officer with some object in her hand.
How many niggas are ready to move?
Yeah, so what you wanna do? What you wanna do?
I said, how many niggas are ready to move?
I'm a so-called Uzi and my brother a nine.
I got my finger on the trigger, so niggas wonder why. For living in the city, it's do or die. I got my finger on the trigger, so niggas wonder why. For living in the city, it's do or die.
One time trigger happy, no nigga love. 187 time to grab the glove. Can't get prints on a nine, I throw away. Or get prints on my Uzi when it's played. Pop, 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 another motherfucker drop. And I get relief like pop, pop, fizz, smash. I crash his head like a window. I get tanto, I'm high off the endo. Creeping with the quickness to the cut. Bust one to his head while he munches on a donut. It crack up, so now we best to back up. I guess I got to pack up. Filling the clip up, I dip up.
What you gonna do today?
Pick up my clothes. I ain't gonna get my nails done.
Yeah.
Why, what's up?
Hey, did what's your name get at you yesterday?
Who?
These nuts.
Aw, oh, shut up, nigga.
But I wanna ask you one question. If I had some nuts hanging on the walls, what would I have, honey? I'm just, darling, you have some walnuts. She said, well, daddy, if I had some nuts on my chest, would those be chestnuts? I said, hell yeah. She said, well, daddy, if I had nuts under my chin, would those be chin nuts? I said, hell no, since you'd have a dick in your mouth.
Chicky check, microphone check, one.
Chicky check, microphone check, two.
Chicky check, microphone check, three.
Check game from the notorious Compton G.
Back with some shit that got the bump. As you pull up in the park, your pops are trunk. Just a fossil like a motherfucker clowning this shit. Got your dangers on your hoopty and your fly ass bitch. Throw off, show off, I'll take that home. If she proper, I'ma pop up, I won't hop up. is back on track. With big money, big nuts, and a big fat chronic sack.
So dash, step up on they ass, and give these motherfuckers a blast from the past.
Diggity dazz out of the cut with some shit that I wrote with my nigga D.R.E., so you know I must be dope, but rat-tat-tat-tat that ass. Starting static with Drake, make way for the AK. That I grang as I slang like Kathy. Not from Crisscross, but they call me Mac Daddy. Hattie, not known about the city I'm from. Long Beach, tic-tac, grab your gap, watch your back, here I come. Stomping in my khaki suit, BG from the hood, Ken from Eastwood. Goddamn, I ripped up, and skipped up on top of things as they swing towards my ding-a-ling.
But could you raise up off his nuts? Cause Dr. Drizzy's about to riz that shit up. Chicky check,
microphone check one.
Chicky check,
microphone check two.
Chicky check,
microphone check three.
You're tuned to the sounds of the D.R.E.
Now check me out, it's back to the old school, where the niggas get they scrap on. Don't nobody cap on, slap on some D.R.E. or some funky ass shit by the D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G. Real G's who drop keys, protect these N.U.T.s. So nigga please keep out my manuscript. You see that it's a must, I drop gangsta shit.
Yikes.
So recognize gang from the gangsta. Things will remain the same until I change them.
It's real easy to see, so you can check sounds from Nate D-O-double-G.
I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street. I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street. I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street. I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street. I heard you wanna fuck with Dre. You picked the wrong motherfucking day. Here we go, toe to toe, blow by blow. Let me know if you think you can fake them, bro. I heard you wanna fuck with Dre. You picked the wrong motherfucking day. Here we go, toe to toe, blow by blow. Let me know if you think you can fake them, bro.
Shank two in the chest. Best run, cause brothers is dropping quicker. Too late, damn. Down goes another nigga. Bouncing off the walls, throwing them dogs, getting that rep as a young hog. It ain't nothing like the street life. You better be strapped with your shank, cause ain't no fist fight. So I guess I got to handle mine. Since I did the crime, I got to do my time.
Listen and grow up to me, and I got me knowing what you see. muy de Hamilton, dime.
Little ghetto boy, playing in the ghetto street. What you gonna do when you grow up and have to face responsibility?
Now I'm holding the dub, sitting on swole, 27 years old, up for parole, stroll. I'm back up on my feet with my mind on the money that I'll be making soon as I touch them streets. Things done changed on this side. Remember they used to thump, but now they blast, right? But it ain't no thing to me, cause now I'm what they call a low-dash OG. The little homies from the hood with grip are the ones I get with, cause I'm down the set trip. Nigga, I'm bigger than you, so what you wanna do? Didn't know we had a 22. Straight sitting behind his back, I grabbed his pockets and then I heard six caps. I fell to the ground with blood on my hands. I didn't understand how a nigga so young could bust a cap. I used to be the same way back. I guess that's what I get for trying to jack the little homies for they grip.
Me like many things I'm coming to see. From the street behind come up when I come to be.
Little ghetto boy, what you gonna do when you grow up and have to face responsibility?
Something for the real OGs to get with. Some facts made, I made, now you running, but I'm played like every single day. Really though, you know me, I'm the smooth macadamian, gaming them for my homie. No need in being calm if you pack right, and learning just enough to keep your sack right. Late nights, I wonder what they getting for. Early morning on the corners, what they hitting for? Seven young G's, what they serve down in the G-Ride, east side, what they swerve now. Not thinking about what's really going on. Got crept on, stepped on, now they gone. I spent 4 years in the county with nothing but convicts around me. But now I'm back at the pound and we expose ways for the youth to survive. Some think it's wrong, but we tend to think it's right. So make all them ends you can make, cause when you're broke, you break. Check it out. So ain't no need for your mama to trip, cause you's a hustling ass youngster clocking your crib.
Now me fellas ain't gonna let you see. As you can see, still a little cheese, but life will always remain to be
a little ghetto boy, playing in the ghetto street. What you gonna do when you grow up and have to face responsibility?
Motherfucker,
what's wrong, nigga? You can't talk with a gun in your mouth.
Nah, what a minute,
you can't
right?
talk with a gun in your mouth.
What a minute.
Listen up, nigga. You know Lucifer.
Nah.
You're about to meet him, motherfucker.
A nigga with a motherfucking gun.
44 reasons come to mind why your motherfucking brother is hard to find. He's been walking on the streets and fucking with mine. Stupid punk can't fuck with a mastermind. See, I never take a step on a Compton block or a lay without the AK ready to pop.
Cause them punk motherfuckers in black and white ain't the only motherfuckers I got to fight. I think it's better to be telling the facts than cuffed up and jacked and fucked up with your niggas looking at you going, God damn, cause it's the city, and for you to survive, a nigga gotta be a gangster. And I'm a nigga you can't remove. So got a lot of motherfuckers for trying to prove to they homies they can hang by dealing with me. But once again, in the end, that DEAT, I never did time on a murder yet. Cause I relax it back, do a job and jet. Yo, I know you understand my flow. So here we go in death row, come let a motherfucker know. A motherfucker who's known for carrying gaps and kick raps that make snaps, adapts to any environment that I'm located at. If you see me on a solo move, believe that I'm strapped. 4-4 Trey 8 or AK-47. Cause slowly but surely, see you on a stairway to heaven. Just put my finger on the trigger and pull back. And lay a punk motherfucker flat as he wonder what pop before he got pop. I told you I was Dre and you know it don't stop. Now I know you understand my flow. So here we go with death row. Come let a motherfucker know. I break some off, I break some off, yeah. I break some off, but I ain't speaking about between the thighs. I'm talking about cocking a gauge in between your eyes and make you drop to your knees cause you realize that it gotta make any nigga civilized. Old buster ass nigga talking bullshit. Don't know that I'm the wrong nigga to fuck with. Get lit or hit up by the doctor. A nigga that breaks them off properly, real G, so don't doubt it. I'm the one that's doing it while these other niggas talk about it. And if motherfuckers come at me wrong, I straight put my 44 Desert Eagle to his motherfucking dome and show him why they call me the Notorious One. The name is Dre Eastwood when I'm packing a gun. You don't believe me, well step up and give it a try. And if you die, use a buster, cause real niggas don't die. But some still don't hear me though. You're too near me not to hear me, nigga, yo. So now you know.
Can I get those in?
Hey, nigga, pay this nigga.
Hey, what's up?
Man, got your money.
Well, yo, check this out, nigga. What's up? What's up?
You don't want
motherfucker.
I'll be back, though. I'll be back.
Oh, yeah?
You ain't never
be back. Take the pull, nigga.
Yeah, nigga.
Rat-a-tat-tat-tat-tat-tat like that.
You know I
never hesitate to pull a nigga on this track.
Rat-a-tat-tat-tat-tat-tat.
happening. We can get with these, the chronic slanging fat keys from my block, and it don't stop. Tell me where you wanna go, to the strip or take a trip balling with the row. My shit off in your system attacks, and don't smoke go in your lungs like that. You get lifted, calm, and a fist of bomb taken away like hell gone. Vietnam, California, backing on a mission, keeping the point in my game, ain't no fucking competition. They wishing but run up on reality. CPT, CAL, my locality. It's strange how I rearrange and change the business by dropping shit like this. So, niggas can't cope with the real. I feel penitentiary steel when I kill it, goes like that, 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 like that. And I
never hesitate to put a nigga on the stand.
That, 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 like that. You know I
never hesitate to put a nigga on the stand.
That, 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 like that. And I
never hesitate to put a nigga on the stand.
Hell yeah.
That, 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 like that.
You know I
never hesitate to put a nigga on the stand.
Straight up, now you niggas know where my homie coming from. So quit the chit chat for you find yourself flat on your fizz ass. Boo, it's 9 Duke. Dr. Drizzy sitting on Tizzy. It don't stop treating busters just like a punk ass kid's eye. B.I.G.